this refusal of people to accept any presentation of the situation that is disturbing to them is totally characteristic of man. It is not something new. At all times, man has had this peculiar weakness of not wishing to face facts and of being determined to continue to live in a dream world.
Dream world.